live by bread alone, but by every word that comes from the mouth of God. The scriptures also say,